government. What are their demands? Very simple. She went from 2,200 to 4,000 in less than 3 months. I bought cement under one day. I bought in the morning 3,500. I ran after 3,800. How can you increase a one single product twice a day with the way things are going? If it's not taking, the average economists, the journalists, the police, the army can never own a house again in Nigeria. What a pity. What a pity that they have enslaved us politically. Now they want to enslave us economically. That's why we say no. Today we have been restricted. Our freedom of movement has been restricted by CP of justice. And because of that, like what Kola said, we are part of a vote of no confidence. If you know you cannot use as a political tool in a justice, take it to vacate. Or else we will use the social media. We will use the print media to call to the whole world that to look at the animalistic behavior what the police have done to us. We are in democracy. We still want to protest. You bring your men. Your men is supposed to protect us peacefully to our destination. For us to submit our communication to the government of Edo State and to Nigerian journalists. And I want to use this video. We are giving the manufacturing company of cement the hike in petrol pump price.
Listen, everybody, a lot of nonsense is going on in that country, Nigeria. As I'm talking now, the president Muhammadu Buhari is in UK for medical checkup. Whenever this old man is sick, he will travel to UK to go and take care of himself. Meanwhile, diplomacies, they claim that voted for them 2015 and 2019, they sick and die in Nigeria. There is something about that country. Sometimes we feel there's no hope that country will be a better country. There is no way that country will be a better country tomorrow. There's no way. In future, there's no way. That's the reason why some people feel the vision is the only option, the only solution to this nonsense in Nigeria. A president. He has been there now in Aso Rock. This old man has been there in Aso Rock for over six years now. And can only one standard like building our medical health center, building our hospitals, lay a foundation. But whenever he's sick, he can travel to UK for medical checkup. Meanwhile, the poor masses sick and die in Nigeria. During the time of COVID-19 thing, they said this whole thing started in China. And the COVID-19 was really, you know, threatening the whole world. It kept the whole world inside under locked and key. And people are living in fear, dying in fear. Police, soldiers, intimidating our people. They said they should stay at home, lock down, stay at home, don't go out. The people said they will die if they don't go out and hustle. They will die, you don't care about them. As they were killing our people, oppressing our people. The only thing Buhari could do is to go to China because he cannot come to Europe because he needs doctors from Europe to come and be treating him. He cannot do that. He has to go to the same China they said this whole COVID-19 thing started from to import China doctors to Nigeria. After 3 weeks, they were the one telling us they don't know the whereabouts of the China doctor they invited to Nigeria. But that is not what I am here to talk about. I'm here to talk about cement. There's only one man that's in charge of cement in Nigeria. The way they are buying bag of cement, 1,000 something in the north. But in the south, we are buying it, especially in Edo State, 4,000 something. Why? The same country, the same Nigeria. How can poor man build a house tomorrow? This whole thing is getting too much. It's getting too much to bear. How can poor man build their own house now? One bag of meat is now 4,000 something. 4,000 something, one bag of meat. 4,000 something. But in the north, they are selling it. They are selling it there. They are selling it there. 1,000 something. What are we supposed to do in the south? Are we not supposed to be on the street? Tell these people in government. Tell our governor. Enough is enough. May God punish Dangote. May God punish that man, Dangote, who don't have feelings for poor masses. How can only one man be controlling slate in Nigeria? Right, so one man. They said Obasanjo gave the license to him. Obasanjo gave the license to him. One man, controlling everything. I'm sorry for that country. And the bad people here, they are demonstrating, protesting, and the police are the one beating them, brutalizing them, because they are fighting for the interest of the mass, not just for the masses alone, for the police. Police, they are part of the masses. How much is their salary? These policemen, they are sending to come and be oppressing people that is protesting for a better life. How much is your salary? Are you going to build a house with that kind of money? How can you be selling bag of meat, 1,000 something in the north, and selling 4,000? Because they know they're not doing it to punish the people of the south. And they call us, they said we are one Nigeria. We are not seeing any one Nigeria here. Solidarity to those guys that's on the street. I am supporting you people 100%. All reasonable Nigerians, or if you are from the south, you should join this protest. We're supposed to shut everything down. What other nonsense? What kind of stupid talk is that? Selling a bag of cement, 1,000. How much is... What is going on exactly? How can Goma build your own house now? Even though you have a house already, you think this thing will not affect you? You think this thing will not affect you? It will affect you. Because you need slate. Because this is your house. After years, something must definitely happen to you. You might need slate to patch it up. Maybe your fence will fall. Maybe erosion everywhere. We don't have, this erosion problem is everywhere. Your fence might fall tomorrow. You need slate to build it up again. Let everybody join this struggle. This is not one man's struggle. This is not for one man. The people that is protesting, I know that they can buy it. Even if you sell it 5,000 or 6,000, they can buy it. Most of these people, they are doing what they are doing now because of the masses. Because of the masses.